All right, well, lots happening in weather. I went outside today, obviously, respectfully, with the social distancing to exercise at the beach because I knew it was going to be cloudy tomorrow. I listened to you. But tell me, when will I be able to go back to the beach?
Well, you know, tomorrow, definitely not the day for it. Gonna look pretty much the opposite of the view here in Avila Beach earlier this afternoon, but people still venturing and sending us their photos tonight using the hashtag #BeOnKSBY. Here's Debbie's photo of the view out in Atascadero, and here's a photo from Chris Allen showing that gorgeous sunset in Paso Robles today. Let's take a look at those current temperatures now. 52 degrees in Santa Maria, 54 in San Luis Obispo, 51 in Paso Robles, and 54 in Santa Barbara. Winds right now, something we're monitoring as they are really going to be amplifying as this storm makes its way across the central coast. Calm right now in Santa Maria, 5 miles per hour in San Luis Obispo, 8 in Paso Robles, 3 miles per hour in Lompoc, and 5 in Santa Barbara. So check out our wind gust forecast. Many areas getting over 30 mile per hour gusts by tomorrow afternoon. Here's a look at 10 a.m. tomorrow, 44 mile per hour gusts in Cambria, 42 in Morro Bay, 38 in Santa Maria, and 40 in San Luis Obispo. That was a 52 mile per hour gust recorded. Guessing for tomorrow in Paso Robles tomorrow. So really strong winds throughout the afternoon, even going into some of the evening hours tomorrow night, as the most intense parts of this storm make their way through. Now, we do have a small craft advisory because of those strong wind gusts for our inner areas along the coastline. That goes until Monday at 9 p.m. and for the southern Santa Barbara County area, that goes until Tuesday morning. So talking about the timing of this storm, well, again, some folks already starting to see rain right now. Now, things are really going to be intensifying as we're heading into tomorrow afternoon. Here's a look at 1 p.m. Sunday. You can see some darker green bands there across the entire central coast. Now those are going to be those heavier rains, and the yellow and again the dark green potentials for thunderstorms as well. But there's also some circles of pink mixed in there. We're also tracking potentials for mountain snow. There is a winter weather advisory for Ventura County and LA County because of the potentials for mountain snow accumulating. So again, peak timing of this storm tomorrow afternoon going into tomorrow night. Many areas already starting to see that rain tonight. Rainfall rates also something important to keep in mind because of the potentials for triggering a flood advisory and making those roads really slick for people that are still heading out there. Local rates could be up to a quarter of an inch per hour. And again, there is those thunderstorm chances with potentials for hail and cloud to ground lightning. So how much rain are we anticipating? Well, as we are heading into Monday morning, our rain potential European model is showing many areas over an inch of rain, some areas close to an inch and a half of rain in Cambria. And again, more wet weather after that. We are tracking potentials for it to be raining even into Wednesday morning. So check out northern San Luis Obispo County. Many areas getting close to 2 inches by the time we get to the middle of the week. So our forecast for tomorrow, temperature is going to be on the cooler side because of all of this wet weather. 60 degrees in Paso Robles, 59 in San Luis Obispo, and 62 in Santa Maria and Lompoc. As we head down the coast to Carpinteria, 62, 60 in Santa Ynez, and 59 in Los Alamos. In the five cities, 60 in Napomo, 59 in Arroyo Grande and Pismo Beach, and in northern San Luis Obispo County, 62 in Avila Beach, 59 in Morro Bay, and 57 in Cayucas. So this is in our 5-day forecast. Will you see how many days of wet weather we are anticipating? Now, there is the chance for the sun to finally start peeking through the clouds for some areas by Wednesday afternoon. But for everyone else, we can definitely make sure a sunny weekend next weekend. Back to you.